Thanks, James, for being part of our starting line.